Hey, we're Leah Runkle, and Leah, the 2-1 win over Ohio. Just talk a little bit about what you and the offense were seeing.
This week we've been really focusing on looking for space and not being so direct. And we made it very clear to one another that we need to be more dynamic in the attack. And I think we did a great job with that. And that just from here, we just need to keep working towards that. And I mean, it wasn't perfect, but we just need to keep working towards what goals we set for ourselves.
Talk a little bit about, it was your first career goal. You've gotten 4 assists already this year, but talk about what it meant to score that first goal.
It was really exciting, but I mean, I would have been excited no matter who scored it. I mean, I love this team so much, and I love being a part of it. And it was exciting, but I would have been happy no matter who it was.
How do you ride the momentum from this win into Sunday's game versus Kent State?
Well, it's a whole new game. You can't let a win make you feel like you can just walk into any game and without mentally preparing and physically preparing. So a new game is a new game. We have to move on from this one and focus on Kent on Sunday.
All right. Thank you for your time, Leah.
Thank you.
Thanks.